evening and welcome to All About Sport. Live from the top of the town studios, Connaught Street, Cavan, on your local channel, cavantv.com. Each week we will include a wide variety of sport from all around County Cavan. And if you would like your sport featured on the show, simply contact drumlinmedia@gmail.com or just drop us a line on our Facebook page. So this week, I have put together my favourite video showing you ways that you can get fit through sport. Remember, this month we are focusing here in All About Sport on getting fit through sport. So first up, we're going to have a little look at a 10-minute workout. And this is focusing all you pregnant ladies out there. And this is one called Pregnancy Pilates. You can check out all these classes which are in your local area. You can find them just by checking out Cavan Complex for further details. So have a look at this now. Okay, so we're just gonna do some exercises. So we're gonna start off with pelvic tilts. So knees nice and soft, so you're gonna have a slight bend in your knees, okay? And I want you to imagine that your pelvis is like a bucket, okay? When we start off, our bucket is slightly tilted forwards. So we're gonna take a breath in to release your bump. And then as you exhale, you're gonna tilt that bucket back. So tilt your pelvis back, tuck your tailbone under, and pull your bump in, using your tummy muscles to hug your baby in. Inhale, release it again. Exhale, tilt your pelvis back, tuck your tailbone under, and tighten your abdominal muscles in. Inhale again. Exhale, tilt, tuck, and tighten. Inhale. And exhale. I'm just going to show you this exercise from the side. So take an inhale as you release your bump. And then as you exhale, tilt your pelvis back, tuck your tailbone under, and tighten your bump in. Last one. And release. Okay, for the next exercise, we're going to do some heel raises. So you're just going to come up onto your toes and back down again, floating your hands up as you do. So it's an inhale and an exhale. Coming up onto your toes and back down. Inhale and exhale. And we're just going to make it a little bit more challenging by adding in these toy soldier arms. So the arms meet in the middle and then lengthen away as you lower back down. Inhale. And exhale. And then for the next one, we're going to stay up here and we're just going to do some heel pulses, heel raise pulses. So we're just pulsing the heels up and down. This is to get the calf pump working to prevent any swelling in your ankles or your lower limbs. It's a bit challenging on your balance, just trying to keep your balance. Keep pumping, bouncing up and down, up and down. You're going to start feeling it in your calf muscles. Keep bouncing, keep bouncing, keep bouncing. That's it. So whenever we do pulses like this, inhale for 5, and then exhale for 5. And back down. Well done. Okay, so just shake out those legs now after working them. And we're just going to do a few squats. So standing hip distance apart. So it's an inhale as we squat down, and then an exhale as we push up. Inhale. And exhale, strong legs as you push up. Just making sure that the weight is distributed evenly between both your legs. And opening up your chest as you come up into standing. So when you squat, you really want to make sure that your knees stay behind your toes or just in line with your toes. You don't want your knees to come forward too much. It puts too much pressure on your legs. And also it's much better if you're using your bum muscles at the back. A few more. Last one. Great. So now we're just going to grab the ball, the big gym ball.
I don't.
Just going to grab it there. And we're going to do the pelvic tilts on the ball. So sitting on the ball, take a deep breath in as you release your bump.
And then as you exhale, you're going to tuck your tailbone under and pull your bump in. Inhale, release it. Exhale. Inhale, release it. Exhale, tuck under. So this is a really nice exercise if you're having any pain in your pelvis. It's called pregnancy-related pelvic girdle pain. And from there then we're just going to do some pelvic rolls. So big circles. So for this exercise, imagine that your tailbone is stuck in the ball and you're drawing a circle with your tailbone. So it's an inhale as you go around to the back and release your bump, and then an exhale as you come forward to the front and pull your bump in. And then we're going to change direction. Big, big, big circles. Releasing all the muscles around your pelvis. Okay, now we're just going to do a few mermaid stretches. So take a breath in. Then as you exhale, slide your elbow on the ball and reach. Inhale, switch. Exhale, reach. Really try to lengthen out your arms as you reach. Lengthen, lengthen. One more. And back up again. Okay, now we're going to go into our hands and knees. So you're just going to put the ball to one side. So coming into hands and knees. So making sure that your knees are directly underneath your hips and your knees and are hip distance apart, so there's slight space between your knees, and your hands are directly underneath your shoulders. So we're going to do a very challenging exercise that's going to help strengthen all our body. So it's an exercise called baby plank. So you're just going to curl your toes under, take a breath in to prepare. And then as you exhale, you're just going to float your knees up an inch. Staying there and staying strong. Push through, keep your arms strong, legs strong. Very challenging exercise. Just two more breath cycles. Make sure your bump is pulled in. And back down. Well done. Okay, so from there now, we're just going to do some pelvic tilts as well. So you can just release your feet. And we're going to take a breath in to prepare and release your bump. And then as you exhale, you're going to curl your tailbone under and pull your bump in. Inhale, release it. Exhale, curl. Feel how you're able to hug your baby in against gravity. Tuck your tailbone under and pull your bump in. Inhale, let it go. Exhale. Okay, and then from there, we're just going to lie onto our sides. We're going to do an exercise called arm openings. So lying on your side, hips stacked, arms in front, like you're saying a prayer. Take a breath in. And then as you exhale, you're going to open up that top arm. Follow it with your head the whole way. Keep going, but keep your hips pointing forwards. Stay looking at your hand. And close. Inhale again. And exhale. And now we're going to do an exercise called side bend. So you're just going to slide in that bottom arm so that it's in line with your shoulder. Bring your legs back slightly, take a breath in. And then as you exhale, you're going to push through that arm and reach. Inhale as you lower. Exhale as you push through and reach. Just one more. And back up. From there now, just pushing up. So one leg is in front and the other leg behind. Take a breath in. And then reach for the behind leg. And then switch and lift. Inhale as you switch. Exhale as you reach. Now we're just going to swap legs. Just transition then to the other side. Take a breath in. Reach for the behind leg. And now push up and reach on this side. Inhale as you switch. Exhale as you reach. And then from there, we're going to do the side bend on this side. So making sure that your elbow is directly underneath your shoulder, legs in line with your trunk, take a breath in, and push up and reach. And lower. Reach. And lower. Going to do the arm openings now on the other side. Take a breath in and open that top arm, follow it with your head, keep your hips pointing forward. Inhale, stay, and exhale, close. Inhale and exhale. Okay, so from there, we're just going to come up slowly into standing, nice and slowly, as you push up and stack your spine back up. So when you stack up, try to squeeze your bum muscles, that's going to protect your back. And then coming forward to the front, a few shoulder circles, good. That's just a little taster of the exercises that we do in pregnancy Pilates. So I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks, William.
Yes, so that was pregnancy Pilates, and you can get a class right here in Cavan Town. If you get in touch with Cavan Complex and contact Carlin Crow, she takes Pilates classes in the complex. And in the coming weeks, I'm going to have Dervla from the Wellness Centre here in Cavan, and she is going to speak to us about pregnancy yoga. So there is a bit of a difference. Coming up next, there's another video. This one's called Body Pump, very popular at the moment. There is also classes with Carlin Crow. Again, you can find her details through Cavan Complex here in Cavan. So check this out. I really like this one.
About to start a body pump class. And no, they're not learning how to be plumbers. They will, in fact, be pumping iron.
Chest up. We're ready. Very, very slow. Sit back slowly.
Body Pump is one of the most popular of Louise's body series of group workouts.
Same again, there we go.
Its popularity stems from its success at burning fat. It is a 45 to 60 minute class using barbells and adjustable weights in a workout set to music. The weights increase resistance on the body and raise the metabolic rate, so fat is worked off even faster. Named after the New Zealand athletics champion, the Les Mills organization provides all the music and choreography for an effective workout.
Double, give me two now.
To keep things interesting, Les Mills creates a new program every 3 months. Carol, the instructor, puts the participants through their paces. All the major muscle groups are worked in turn after an initial warm-up. In this session, Carol has started with a series of squats to get the legs working. She then gets the participants to work out on their arms with a sequence of push-ups, arm curls, and presses. A little bit of light stretching is done after each exercise to keep the muscles moving. Different muscle groups are articulated during the workout by varying the speed at which they do each exercise. Carol calls out to the participants words such as double or single.
Easy. down. Single, go, push. And again, take it out, take your time.
The class is set to music, and she's referring to the number of music beats per repetition. So double doesn't mean twice as fast, but twice as long. Although when you're holding a very heavy weight in front of you, it probably feels even longer. This is all hard work. By the end of the session, most participants have opted for lighter weights. The music and the instructor's friendly extrovert personality help keep the participants going. Most of the participants are fairly self-directing when it comes to their weights. Most people are using weights specific to their needs. Some women choose to work with weights no heavier than 5 kilos, while a couple of women are waving up to 30 kilos around with no ill effects. Body pump is a good introduction to weights training, and according to Les Mills, is the world's fastest way to get in shape, with higher than expected fat burning effects alongside endurance, strength and wellness benefits. The session ends with stretching and relaxation set to calming music. Body pump is an equipment-intensive workout requiring weights, bars, mats, raised platforms and smaller hand weights. But the gym provides all of that, so all you have to bring is a water bottle and a willing attitude.
Great stuff there. Up next, we're going to have a look at some relaxation. We're going to have a look at some Tai Chi this time with Master Yang Dong. You can check him out. Excuse me. Great stuff there. So you can check out Tai Chi with Tony McMahon right here in Cavan Town. Check out www.thewellnesscentre here in Cavan. So up next, we are going to have a look at a kettlebells workout. I've actually tried this one myself, and you can take part in classes in the Wellness Centre in Cavan Town. with Tony McMahon. I think it's on every Thursdays. So this is a video by Sydney Brito here in Dublin. We'll go to that now.
Today we're going to demonstrate a few exercises of my 6 weeks fat burning, toning, and what else? A lot more. So today, Anka Kulanziska, she's going to demonstrate some of our moves. Okay? I'll see you in a minute.
Okay, Anka now is demonstrating one of the basic move of kettlebell exercise, the two-arm swing. One of the very, very first moves you need to learn. What we're doing today, it's a few exercises in our interval training with a 30 seconds break and 30 seconds movement. Two-arm swing, proper form, breathing on the top and put it down. Exercise number two, full squat, holding your kettlebell with the bottoms up. That means it forces your core to be activated. Third exercise in our routine today is one of the most difficult exercises. It's the snatch. Full body control, breathe on the top, using your core, not your arm, squeezing the glutes, hamstrings. Excellent exercise, 30 seconds then. Left hand. This exercise is one arm swing, alternating arms. Pretty good exercise to also practice the coordination, working on your core. Well done, Anka. Next move. The reverse lunge, holding the kettlebell on the side. The next exercise we call chop wood. Working on your torso is to turn all your body around, really working on your obliques and also works on your arms.
Are we going to next? No. So that was kettlebells, and you can try that again in with Tony McMahon here in Cavan. So coming up on our show next week, I'm hoping to get Jessica all the way from Chile, and she has been giving Zumba classes here in Cavan Town, in Cavan Complex, and she will be speaking to us next week. Fingers crossed she'll be able to make it in and get out of a class to come in and talk to us about Zumba fitness. So check out this video on Zumba fitness, which is all the rage at the moment. You enjoyed all my videos that I've shown you this week on All About Sport. You can find all these classes around Cavan and check out Cavan Complex for further details, Dutchie's Fitness and the Cavan Wellness Centre, who have been delighted to have them all on the show. So there's Paul Cox. He is just, you know, very eager to get fit this January. So that's it from All About Sport for this week. Stay tuned, because up next is our weekly music show, The Green Room, with the gorgeous Paul Cox. Next week, hopefully, I will be featuring some Zumba, and also the autocross as well will be coming to you soon. So until next week, it's goodbye from me, Louise O'Reilly.